So people are livid. They're all up in rage and canceling their memberships and not showing up to Equinox because the owner of Equinox decided to have a fundraiser for Trump. So they're protesting by not showing up. And my message is simple. Keep protesting. Yeah, because I can get on any machine during peak hours right now and it's wonderful. I waited 2 minutes for this shake. So give them hell. Rage against the machine. Screw Trump.